good news and bad news. Bad news is, it's going to storm all season. Good news is, you like driving in storms, right?
Okay, champion. Here's a new challenge for a nearby horizon story. turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Okay, Champion. There's a Horizon story nearby. Plotting your route now.
Amiga! The Universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts. And he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan.
Hola. My name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts. And my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me?
Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set, telemetry recording, and Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked somewhere nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem.
don't mind getting wet. Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy.
Root is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked someone nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. If you don't mind getting wet, Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale.
She won't be happy.
Welcome to Tulum! The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry we couldn't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex.
This is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve.
Try not to disturb too much sand.
Such beautiful weather. It just makes you want to sail away to the horizon and... fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ale isn't checking our telemetry.
Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend.
Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale, but there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Hola, mi amiga.